If we're gonna do no violence, put away your sword.
Oh yeah.
Well, we
just put away your sword.
Dude, look at the name. Look at the name. Who disconnected?
You can punch them, but not in the face or the balls.
No, you can't. No violence.
You idiot.
Alright, put all the iron you have in the chest.
Rex, that's violence. Rex.
Rex, no cheaty cheaty.
You can use a fireball.
Like you, but you no, can't hit him. You can just break the bridge. You can't hit him with that. That's violence. Okay, we're gonna die. We're gonna die. Oh, green is coming. Green guy, green guy, green guy. Guys, help, help me. Just don't let him break the bed.
Just don't let him. Stand in the way of him.
Yeah, right, just stand in the way.
Good iron golem.
I killed him.
No. What? You technically didn't kill him.
Oh, shut up.
Okay then.
Oh, green boy, green boy, green boy.
Rex, go, Rex, go.
Come on, drop down, drop down. I don't have blocks. Throw me your blocks. Okay, never mind. You can just fall down too.
That's a green boy.
Alright, we clearly need more iron golem.
They have wood!
Green boy! Hey, oh,
okay, I broke the bed, I broke the bed, I broke the bed!
I got them! I got them with my golem!
Run away, run away!
We're doing good. We're doing good for such a hard challenge. We are pros. Oh, green, 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 Rex, green guy.
Can I? I'm running.
Can I push
you back? And go and lose with you.
Does any?
Block the way.
There's no use. Why can't we push this guy? Why can't we push this guy?
We have iron golem.
He's
yellow
running away.
Let the iron golem go.
How many diamonds do you have?
I have 6 diamonds.
That's one.
Dude, get this guy killed. Yes! Yes! He's dying. No!
No.
Alright, he's...
Oh, I can't hit him, of course. Oops.
Beat him up!
You don't! You can't hit him! So after a few minutes, I realized that we were the only team with the bed left. Ha! Yellow Mellow Mellow,
no
Marshmallow. They're gonna... He has a TNT.
Can they do? I have 3 Iron Golems, bitch.
I'm gonna try to get on his bridge so I can like...
Iron Golem be spawned!
We need to stop him, me too.
Do you have shears?
I don't have shears. No!
Blaze the iron golems!
Golem their mom! Golem their mom! I mean golem them!
No!
Call the bed!
Stand away from hitting anything!
No! I died!
But that means you at least you hit, got all the hits!
Run!
What do we do?
Just run!
Everyone scatter!
My blocks disappeared! My blocks disappeared! What the hell? No! Ram! No! Ram!
Very man for himself!
Yes!
We need to get the iron golem.
Wait, who died? Is it Joram?
Rex died. Rex, you have time now to make it better.
I actually got 1 iron golem left in my inventory and that killed.
Yellow is jump boosting my way.
Run. Oh my god. Look at them go. I mean, look at them come actually. Oh my god.
Break the bridge behind them. Who has a fireball?
Nobody!
Fireball's illegal, right?
You can break the bridge using fireball, but
okay.
Hurt him.
Joram, take the iron. Get golems. Come to daddy. Oh, he's coming.
Daddy. Render!
Oh, no!
Close golems!
Golems! Golems!
can't get past! He killed them!
No! Frick!
Run!
Frick! Me! Frick me!
We got it! We got it!
What do you mean?
It hits TNT though, but we got him!
Oh crap.
There's one more yellow left.
And one more me. There's one more me. So it all came to this. A 1v1. My worst nightmare. You have no idea how much I was sweating. Like my legs were just shivering. My heart was pumping like shit. Oh, okay, that's not the right word. My heart was pumping like a pump. Yep, never mind.
If I were you, I would just get like iron golems.
Okay, just tell me if he's approaching.
He is dropping a stone sword for his imaginary friend.
So after doing some intense preparations, it was time to face the opponent.
Why is he acting like someone is standing in front of him?
Where is he? Is he at his base?
He is just standing on the bridge right now, pausing every second.
I see him.
But in drink invisibility, he can see you at any moment now.
I'm trying to pull a sneaky.
Drink invisibility, get jump boost, go to him and spawn Iron Golem.
I'm trying to pull a
sneaky. Oh wait. He is going to the generator.
Well, good.
Wait in his base. How long is your invisibility?
Well, I can like knock him off the dam. I can knock him off the bridge!
You can't because you can't hit.
No, like
spawn
I can.
Spawn out! Yeah, we got him!
We did it!
Don't do the work.
We won! This world can be a beautiful place. You just gotta kill somebody. Until next time, lads. Peace out.